guys, Julie here. I'm with Canelo. We are downtown on a main street with lots of traffic going by. I really like bringing dogs to this specific street because of all these dump trucks that go by and the cars. We really like to see if our dogs can listen, even in this distracting place. It's loud, it's busy. We can go up to the storefront when there's people in and out. I've got Canelo in a really nice heel. By taking him to different places, we just make sure he's able to listen to all of his known commands, even in different places with different handlers. A lot of people say that their dog listens inside, but as soon as they go to a new place, it's out. But make sure that doesn't happen by proofing it at lots of different places. So traffic, people, other dogs, different handlers. So today is our city day. He's doing an awesome job walking in that heel.
Good. Heel. Sit. Good boy. Down. What a good boy.
How you doing, young man? You have a runner?
You should. No, we're training, but thanks for asking.
I'll have to.
Thank you.
I like
good boy.